Filipino-American talents in Hollywood released a funny Manny Pacquiao video ahead of his much-awaited fight against Floyd Mayweather. Too Manny Things is a video produced by Fil-Am comic Marques Ray. In the video, Ray plays the multi-talented and incredibly busy Manny Pacquiao. The comic hilariously spoofs the boxer's many interests. Ray's talent has been featured in Comedy Central and MTV shows. Fil-Am Tess Paras, who guest starred in Grimm's Aswang episode last year, plays Jinkee Pacquiao. The actress also regularly produces comedy videos. Fresh off the boat star Randall Park joins the skit, playing Pacquiao's assistant. Park is Ray's sketch comedy partner and a huge fan of Pacquiao. "Yes, I want Pacquiao to win," Park said. In the 5-minute video, Ray mimics the boxer as he sings, tells jokes, stops his assistant from cursing and even does action scenes with his trademark grin.